In some ways, it was a tale of three seasons. You know, one being a tremendous start with some great wins, and then, you know, injuries and otherwise led to maybe a little bit of a lull in the second stage of the season, and then, you know, a really strong finish, I think, that, you know, energized everybody and, you know, and left everybody really hungry for more, I think, from a program standpoint. Having to go through Ivy rivals, Brown and then Yale, especially Yale on the road, I think, you know, really added to the accomplishment for our players. And then to go to Lake Placid and beat, you know, Quinnipiac and then Colgate, I think it was just a tremendous run. I think it was a real great accomplishment for the group. And to be champions of the ECAC is something that, you know, I think the group will be very proud of for years to come. Starting almost back to last spring, we really were trying to make sure our group physically became a lot stronger and put the time and effort in to, you know, to give ourselves a chance to have the kind of season that we did have. I think from a character and a leadership standpoint, we felt we needed to elevate our game, both on and off the ice, to get to the level that we wanted to. And you know, I think we dealt with a lot of leadership stuff early on in the season, character development, and really wanted to set the bar higher for the expectation levels of the group, both you know, both at the rink and off the ice, whether it be in the community or on campus. Really kind of redefine what it meant to be a Harvard hockey player, and I think they all fit in together, and I think we were able to have success because our guys bought in as a group with each other to really put the team first, to work real hard, to do things right, and I do think it paid off ultimately in winning the ECAC championship. You know, first and foremost, Kyle Criscolo being the student athlete of the year in the ECAC, I think is you know, our first one. You know, is a tremendous accomplishment. You know, certainly starts with Kyle and his commitment level, and you know, but I do think it comes back to, you know, the, being a high character person and being a great leader and trying to represent the university both on and off the ice in the best way possible. So we were very proud of Kyle's accomplishment. I also feel that, you know, Jimmy Vesey being the player of the year in our league, being a Walter Brown Award winner for being the, you know, the top player, American-born player in New England college hockey, along with, you know, a bunch of others being, you know, all Ivy selections and you know, all ECAC selections. You know, I think it really was a little bit of a turning point as far as, you know, what the expectations are within the group. And I think once you get a taste of that and you know what kind of work ethic, you know, needs to take place all year round to get to that level, I think it is something that we hope is very contagious.